Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. I am the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric, and in the last episode we took care of Marluxia. Absolutely easily. I have never fought a fight that smooth. God, that hurt, man. Ah, oh, that hurt. That really hurt. Okay, we're gonna have to delete cards. Wait, what? No, not delete cards. What am I? Remove card. No. Yes. I just did that. Let us build a new deck. The worst thing about this fight coming up is we're fighting Marluxia, you might have guessed. So she's got this cool anti-omni-slash mechanism built into her probably spinal cord or something. But you can activate a cloud omni-slash and cloud is gonna fly up into the sky. And that's it. I think he's up there and he looks down and sees, oh shit, there's shit is going on. I don't want any part of this. You can do this yourself. And then he peaces out. And that's all he does. That seriously is all the fucker does. And now I have to get some kind of combinations in here where I do not use cloud. Although cloud is nice. I think Thundara or Thundaga or whatever that technique is called might be useful here. Also Mushu's thingy, but not really. I'm gonna do something where I can actually utilize the shadow. Not quite sure what to do. Not quite sure. Thing is also the Sonic Blade I like to use so much is worthless. I'm gonna have to bank on magic a little bit. How much? First of all, we're gonna put in a lot of Aero Blade. More arrow and more blade. Because that is always good. That is something I do not need to worry about. That's gonna hit. That is an attack that is definitely gonna do damage, which is not worth mentioning. You're gonna have to hope that he does not block it. But apart from that, it definitely deals damage. Okay. Put more in there. Okay. More arrow. That one is going to be almost worthless. Yeah, that's only a 12. I don't think that's going to be good. Anyways, that's what I'm going to start out with. Then we're already going to have to heal. I only have enough for one heal, huh? No, I have enough for more heals, but the second ones are going to be very expensive. Let's look again at what kind of techniques I have. Sliding dash, no. Blitz might be good in this fight. Stun impact, no. Zantetsuken, kiss my ass. Strike raid, no. Sonic Blade, definitely no. Ars Arcana, maybe. Ragnarok, maybe. Trinity Limit, I wish. Reflect Raid might be useful. Fire Raga Break. Fire Mushu any attack. With a powerful attack. Fire Mushu any attack. Okay, I'm gonna use the... No, don't quick save. Fire Mushu any attack. Gonna do that a bunch. Not a bunch, actually just once. We're not gonna win this fight on the first try, okay? Just so you know, because this one is tough. Tougher than the first Marluxia, I can promise you that. Mega Flare Homing Blizzara. Need Aero for that, and need Aero for that, and Homing Other stuff need aero for that as well. Tornado, ah. Don't have so much aero. Definitely not. Okay, now a couple of reflect raids, because I'm not so sure. That's probably, now fire raids probably gonna be worth more. Fire and raid. Hey, come on, man. We actually put blitz combinations in there as well. Five, five, and... Five? Not that. Not that. Because I think blitz might be good here. Four. Five, five. Five, five. Four. Okay, three blitzes. Add another couple of strike raids. Now actually, I can show what Cloud can do. There is a point at which you can get Cloud working, but I don't think I'll get there. Like, I've gotten Cloud to get a few hits in, but... It's rough. I'm not gonna work with these cheesy-ass Cloud cards. What I can do is how... What cross slash plus? How does that work? Does that use aero? Probably. All things considered. No Cloud Stop attack card. Okay. Gonna use that twice as well. Cloud Stop attack card. Cloud Stop attack card. Cloud Stop attack card. More of that. Cloud, stop attack card. And once more. I hope that works. At this point it might. Okay, we have 700 out of 1,100. Man, there's so many more. Actually, since I have this, decreased damage from enemies' physical attacks might be worth. Restore some HP every time you use a friend card. Oh, if I boost a bunch of them up, maybe I can use that. Reload without increment encounter. Forfeit magic card use. Definitely not in this fight. Without fail. Swing speed. Copy enemy card your opponent is using. Boost power when HP is low, and then you die. Jafar Oogie Boogie is completely unnecessary, like completely separate from your other healing abilities. You can do that even while being stunned, you're still here. That's the good thing about Oogie Boogie, but it does cost 40. I might want to actually put Vexen in there as well, but he does cost 60. And use stock cards and slides twice in a row. Oh. For 100. Not yet. Not yet. When I have figured out what stock cards and slides work well, I will do that. But that is not as of this moment. I'm gonna do another heal here. Then I'm actually gonna do Ragnarok. If I get that to working. Journal? No. Oh! Actually, journal. Enemy cards? No, that's not gonna be it. Characters? Characters 1. Get all of them. Marluxia, Lord of Castle Oblivion and a member of the organization. In a move to bring the group under his control, Mariluxia used Namine to overrun Sora's memory and try to claim the power of the Keyblade. Choose an entry. All of them completed. Characters is completed. Enemy cards, we got Mariluxia, yes. Double slide. Use stock cards and slides twice in a row. However, during versus battles, it bumps up the reload counter. Duration, 3 slides. Resistant to fire, ice, lightning, and special attacks. Weak against physical attacks. Oh. Duration, 2 reloads. That tells you a lot more about those things than you would think. Attract fallen cards and items for easy retrieval. Duration, 5 reloads. Reload while in motion, 3 reloads. Reload cards instantly, 3 reloads. Absorb enemy HP when striking with attack cards, but enemies will drop fewer items. 1 reload. Decrease the values of all cards by 1. 1 reload. Change the values of all cards to 0. 1 reload. Hide the cards you hold from enemy hostile eyes. Decrease damage from physical attacks by the enemy. Magical attacks do normal damage. 1 reload. This also has 3 reloads. Cause HP to gradually drop. Restore HP when enemies... When you use friend cards. Forfeit magic card used to power up. Okay. 30 attacks. Nothing happens if your opponent has no enemy card in play. When you lose a card break, reduce the value of the enemy's card by the value of your broken card. That sucks. Copy the enemy card your opponent is using. Nothing happens if your opponent has no enemy card in play. Increase the swing speed of cards. Boost power. Resistant to fire. Stunned by ice. Summon magic does normal damage. 5 hits taken. Provided you have 2 or more HP left. Oh. Resistant to lightning. Stunned by fire. Overdrive. Sacrifice reload speed to power up attacks. Resistant to fire, ice, and lightning. That is nice. Quick recovery. Use cards even while staggering from damage. Duration 10 hits taken. Immune to fire. Stunned by ice. Increase running speed. Immune to lightning. Weak against special attacks. Auto life. Revive automatically when your HP reaches 0. Only a small amount of HP is restored. Duration 1 use, immune to ice, stunned by fire, double slide, and she cares not about anything else but weak against physical attacks. That was good to know. Then we have story. Castle Oblivion. And now we have all the story complete. Now only card index is something to look at. But I actually wanted to look at Ragnarok. 3 attack cards, total value 7 to 9. So just a bunch of 3s then. I hate that. Don't have a 3 there. And why did I get rid of all my 3s? I didn't. I did not do that at all. Okay, how many Ragnaroks do I have now? 3? Okay, do one more. Okay. And then we are going to put in a Mega Elixir. Quick load attack and magic cards and reset counter. And that is something I will use with... Okay, of course first the Mega Elixir, because that makes sense. And then put the attack cards afterwards. If they were to be put in front, you could while being in the attack animation, still be stung. But the animation for an elixir is actually pretty quick. And then we're gonna put in... Oh, wait. Ugh, if I put in the shadow now... It's fine. I'm gonna use that. Okay, let's see. Don't get your hopes up. I mean, I know we just stood here for 15 minutes building a new deck, but this is not gonna be pretty. Where this is probably gonna be a slaughter and not me getting slaughtered. Not the enemy getting slaughtered, okay? I'll take care of Namine, I promise.
As long as we remember our promise, there's nothing we can't take on.
You're ready? Whatever's behind that door sounds really powerful.
Your heart can withstand even Marluxia's power. I just know it.
I guess I'm glad you have so much confidence in me.
This is it, Sora, the final battle.
You're ready to go?
Drown in the heart-lorn world of nothingness. I shall scatter your heart to the empty winds. And we're in space. Nope. Oh, sure, does nothing. Because I actually need to attack his legs first. Ah, yeah, okay, attack the legs. Okay, nice. I think I can actually take care of the little ones up there. Well, okay, come on. Not the right target. Ah, okay, that's actually a viable target. Now he can't attack either. Ah, you chose the wrong target again. Heal. Ooh, that again? That did good damage, right? Come on, man. Be back to be nice. Oh, wait, you never were nice. Now he seems to be not combining cards anymore. That is nice. Oh god. Actually, I'm gonna activate Protect. He has zeros, though. Okay, grab a bunch of those, yes. Slash, slash, slash. Beautiful. Another Donald. Donald? Come on. Donnie. Don't get shot at by those guys. No way. Okay, it's only worth 8, even though I combined 3 of them. Big ice! Boom! And big fire. Should have done more, in my opinion. In my humble opinion. I know I don't have the humblest of opinions, but still. Come on. Oh, cloud. Come on, give me something I can sting. Okay, that is something I can sting. Now we're going for Ragnarok, are we? Yes, we are. Don't sting me. That's good damage. Gotcha. That is good damage. So, this was a pretty easy fight, right? Gotcha. Oh god. No! What are we attacking now? I broke off his arm. That's nice. Oh, on this side it's still remaining. Okay, we broke off his arms. Can we attack his face? No, nope, we cannot. I was trying to dodge that coming attack. Nope. It's jiggling. So Donald. Yeah. That's exactly how I expected that part to go. Can't really dodge that, you know? The little ones are beatable. Oh, no, no. Okay, he beat the little one. Yep. Ooh, there's some damage. Oh, never mind. Why do you... I even jumped up. Okay. I tried. Sora? Sora. Okay. Nope. Come on. It's right up there. Evidently not. Evidently for Sora, it's not up there. Oh, come on. There's nothing to be done. Okay, fine. No, Sora. Yes, Cloud will not do much here. Okay. Whew. Yeah. Where's my... next, there it is. Wanted to say Viagra, but it's actually, you know, that's actually pretty accurate. Okay, we're not doing a whole lot of damage right here to him. You can probably take your guess. Oh god. I tried. Oh man, that was misplayed. Look at where we are now. That's better. Oh, come on, man. Am I really using Sandetsuke now? Come on, man. Oh yes. That hit him. Don't fall. Don't fall. No, I fell. You want to be on his back. Stun impact, really. Okay, we missed the phase where we can do actual damage, and now my deck is just a mush of useless cards. Oh, that was nice. Oh god. He even broke my heel, man. Okay, the shadow has to go. But we have... Ugh. I don't know how I jump on his back again. I do not know how I did that. Ah, like this. But there's new things spawning. Fun. If I get thrown off here, it's again in a bad... I'm again in a bad spot. You can just fire. And the wind is not getting any less. Oh god. Okay. Oh, we did not do like any significant amount of damage there. I'm gonna have to try this a lot because at this point my combinations are just random mush. The Ragnarok is not good. I remember the part about being up there. For that part, the Ragnarok would be useful. Oh, that did not do well at all. (Laughs) Yeah, okay, fine. Okay, we saw a good part of the fight. So, thing is, we have to sting him, and then he lets us up there. Just... how do we get that to that point? My theory was not that good with the... with Cloud and the stuff. Although, theoretically, my deck is not that bad for this. The Blitz Raids suck. This one sucks ass. This one was a bad try. I don't even know. I want more of these. I want more of these Cloud, Stop, and Attack cards. But when I use those, I want to be up there. But before I manage to get up on top of him, I probably have to break his legs first. Let's actually try what Cloud does. If I use Cloud in there, what's it do? So 6-3-1 will get me slightly above my threshold. Ah, right. Then I'm gonna take this one out. Let's try that again. This is not gonna be the winning try, by the way. Can't skip this. I can't skip this part. What? Oh. That wasn't cutscene yet.
You ready to go?
Yes. I have been mentally prepared by Eric Nobeard. Why I called myself that? Well, you have not watched my Magicka 2 Let's Play, have you? Evidently not. Get this show on the road. So, have you ever wondered what Cloud does if he does not care? Ooh! He actually attacks! Never mind. I don't know what kind of part I was remembering there. Dang. Okay, first... come on, cast it. Don't change target. That's good. That is exactly what you want to hit down there. His stupid big-ass scythes. Ooh, with Goofy, I can do some shenanigans. Courage! I like Curry. Ooh, am I getting it off? Is he gonna sting me? No, I got it off. That does mental damage. Okay, I stung his attack again. That is his first leg broken. Now my thingy is just jingling around up there, I know. Oh god. Fire rate against this leg. Nope, a blitz rate. No, come on, attack the leg. Okay. Not that side, okay. When I attack, I have to be sure I'm gonna hit him. Nope. I don't wanna get hit by that. I've got to target it. Beautiful, I even got his darn flower petals in there. But they did not die. Okay, I've got to target it. That's the end of that, I think. How much health does that leg have remaining? Sliver. A sliver of health. Oh, come on, man. Okay, 1, 2. We're already up to Ragnarok, huh? Little bit of a heal. Little bit of a heal. Little bit of a heal. Okay, those were 3 stings. Are you on top of that? No! I don't know what I'm attacking now. Come on, do your crazy attack. Do that big attack where I can sting you. I can't sting him here. At least, well, I can, theoretically, but it's not worth. And I cannot jump on top of him either. Not there. There it is, and now we're on top of the game. Okay, Cloud. That actually works. Okay. No, 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 Sora, 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 Sora. No, 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 no. Well, we got like 10 health. That's nice. Nice. Really? Oh, come on. Donald, are you gonna fly right at me? Okay. Now he's using eights? Can't believe that. Ooh, nice. Thank you for the heal. Thank you for thundering me. Wonder what that was for. Okay, this part follows. Dodge right into that one. What's coming next? Okay, I think that attack is actually useful if you don't do shit, Sora. You have to do something. Oh my god. I've messed up so bad. Okay. That is... Can you explain to me? I feel like he's making fun of me. Is he making fun of me? I feel like I deserve being made fun of. I have lost. I have lost. Okay, I'm sorry. Wait, there's a quicker way of doing this. Wait, it's... No, that's not it. Maybe one of these? Oh yeah, that's it. Okay. Quick reload. Load that game. Yes, we didn't delete on any progress here. What is my game deck looking like? Gonna have to do some rebuilding up on that. Once we are up on that platform, what am I gonna do? Evidently, Cloud is actually better than I made him out to be. So, we're using these superb clouds down here. I'm not using the cloud raid again. These suck as well. Although that would be useful. I wish I had more mega elixirs. That would help me a lot. I guess I'm gonna have to grind for those. Because up here, there's first... I'm gonna add all those clouds back. 911, cough cough, 821, 732, and 644. Never imagined I had so many clouds. Alright. Close this gap now. Close this gap. Then I'm gonna put two more clouds in here. Now we're up to 1,000 already. This sucks. These are also worth nothing. They are trash. And actually, you saw what this did up there. You saw what that did. Nothing good that was worth mentioning. I do not want to get knocked back farther. Okay, we have four clouds. And we're gonna have to put in a bunch of attack cards with which I just wait for an opportunity to get up there, and then I'm gonna go back to cloud. Yeah, that's the excess of my strategy now. Get up there, use a few attack cards until you get up on Marluxia's back. And to get on Marluxia's back, you have to sting the hell out of him. Okay, how much? Okay, that's actually pretty good. Then down here, we have two healing. Healing times two. No, actually, that is pretty good having that. This bugger in here. What am I gonna put here? I still have a little bit of wiggle room. I'm gonna put a Mega Ether in. Sadly, we don't... Oh, wait. All attack cards and magic cards. That actually serves the same purpose that a Mega Elixir would serve. Seven and six, and another time. All attack and magic cards. Six, six. Where did I put those? They're right here. This resets the counter as well. I've not been using that so much. I should probably abuse that till before I use it. Defender is not something I need at all. What I could use would be bio. No, not worth. How many magic cards do I have? Cure is magic. I can't afford to not be able to use Cure. I still have a little bit of... Okay. I'm gonna put two Ragnaroks down there just for testing out. That is a Ragnarok, and 441 is also a Ragnarok. Just for testing purposes, if I get up there, Ragnarok is actually pretty useful in Marluxia's back. But down, it's not. Well, on the bottom, it's not. Okay, save again. I know, I could have told you in advance that this episode was going to be extraordinarily long. Because you have to really set up a strategy for this fight. Otherwise, you're gonna be in a bad place. In a bad place. Because you got that base. You're in a bad place. I don't even know why I said that. I wish I had some sugar, though. Nope. Nope.
Hmm.
Take off his arm. I should be done in a second, actually. I would have imagined it to be down by now, actually. This is actually doing little to no damage, is it? No, no, wrong enemy. Okay, down here. You want to attack this leg. What kind of... Oh, no. We're already at this point, huh? Okay, strike raids. That killed one foot. The other one is still left alive. I don't know. I can't do much against it. Actually gonna reload my cards. Who did the thinking, man? I hate myself sometimes. What kind of thinking was that? I obviously put the highest value cloud cards in the front. Because every smart man does that. Don't you know? Didn't you know you put the highest value cloud cards in the front? I knew. Now I'm on the back. What do I do now? Card bright. No. Oh, God darn it! Did not mean to use a final elixir there. Oh, God. Those are not my stinging cards. These are my stinging cards. Okay. I'm to the strategy. Have an Omni Slash ready. Get him on his low... Get him on his belly, I guess. How did you... Where'd these come from, man? Okay, Donald, can you take care of them? Don't think so. I think it actually does damage to them if they get stung. Got it. I can't heal myself now either. Ugh! Would have been such a good dodge, too. Come on, man. Okay, this time I'm gonna get on his back. Because he does that now. Of course he made his little butterflies happen. Not butterflies. I know they're not butterflies, but still. We're to the point where... His anti-cloud mechanism. Oh no, I've made a mistake. So, tell me, why do you have full health? Didn't I just hit you with a bunch of cloud? Evidently not. Seven of an Omni Slash, and that's my best one. Do damage, do damage. Okay, there's a 9. That's also happening. Good. There goes. This is working. No, okay, he threw me off. Nope. Nope. I think we are through my cards. Okay. Reset normally. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. It's okay, it's okay. I get the idea. I get the big picture. Dodge over, dodge over. Oh, I don't have any more. Okay, fine. Gonna have to do one of those then. Fly up. Strike the ground. Oh, God. Oh! Oh, I can actually hit her here. That is surprising. Nope. I wonder why it just worked and it didn't now. Okay, now I'm gonna have another chance. I don't even know why. Are you hiding? Don't take care of his little hummingbirds. Fine. Good enough. We got in there somehow. I think I've got a strategy now. But for that strategy to work, I first have to break his own legs. Nope. I wish I had stronger cloud cards too. They suck. Beautiful. Can I actually activate a Trinity limit up there? We'll find out in a second. My guess is no. But it would be nice. Okay, he's gonna switch sides. He's gonna activate his attack. I'm gonna jump on his back and activate this bit is Trinity limit and I'm moving. Oh, fuck. He had a bad idea. One elixir remaining. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, stung. But first I'm gonna have to do one of these. No, no, no. Ooh, ooh. It's actually working. Like it's intended. Oh no, 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 don't shoot me, don't. Oh, where's all my attack? It's, of course. I'm using premium cards mostly. Those do not get reloaded. You remember having read about that, right? Oh, the jumping does not help there. Oh, Ragnarok is not gonna help me. Oh, good lord. That's gonna do enough. Jump on his back. Where is the... Okay, that's the highest... Oh, fuck. Come on, Cloud. Oh, man. I'll need some healing here. I've noticed. Heal, 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 heal. Come on! Oh, man, I fell off. Can't do this. Okay. I've got one more try at this. Okay, I missed my jumping opportunity. My glowing moment. It has faded. Activate those. He's jumping. Good. Good. Could use that. Good. For two reloads. Okay, jump on his back. I'm in midair. Good. Get those combinations all in. Are you kidding? Okay, fine. He's attacking the butterflies. Yes. Cloud likes butterflies. I have noticed. It's actually cherry blossoms. Yes. And he has a big pink scythe. I get it. It's epic and stuff. But still, it's harrowing as hell. Uh-oh. I think we have lost, though. There is no way I can do that amount of damage. I can still do that amount of damage that he requires. That was my last elixir. Now, I'm gonna have to forfeit this. Because I cannot see a way of beating him now. But I've got the general idea down now. Okay, fine. Kill me. Okay, go on. I know. Okay. Continue. So. Final improvements. I understand the boss fight now. That was vital for me being able to beat him. What is also a good idea would be grinding up and being able to put more cloud combinations in my deck, but I'm not able to do that as of this moment. Oh, I have another cloud combination. Oh! Yeah, that was smart. That was... Oh, the smarts are off the chains. I can't even fathom what happened there. I cannot even fathom. Okay, how much do I have? 1, 2, and 6 are enough. I'm now 70 over the limit. I'm gonna be able to throw out Defender. And I'm gonna be able to throw out these Ragnarok combinations because they suck! Oh, it's working. We have that work with. Thing is, the legs, they are pretty powerful, and I don't quite understand how to take care of those reliably. Without just using up one of these ethers. Wish I had an additional elixir, you know? Because if I had had one more in there, I would have won that last fight. But this, now I had to forfeit it. Or Marluxia. Double use all your... That is double using 5 cloud combinations. Is that enough? That is hardly enough. Might as well try though. So, this cure, I'm gonna throw it out. And now I am going to... throw out this attack as well. This one down here. And add a Marluxia into the mix. Use stock cards and slice twice in a row. I could just start off with that. And I'm gonna go save that, actually. Are you enjoying yourself? I hope you are. This is a monster episode. This is it, Sora.
You're ready to go?
Yeah. So ready. Hi, Marluxia. You're gonna attack me? Or what? For three slides, I'm able to double use them. Now you're gonna go away and you're gonna come back. Okay. That's the first double usage, is it? I thought that was for five slides. Okay, one more. 100, man. Well, that is a considerable amount of damage, and I think I'm hitting both his arms. Not 100% of that, but I think I'm hitting both his arms. Double slide is gonna be gone now. Are you feeling well? That arm is still there. At least he hasn't called in his butterflies yet. Hello, butterflies. Okay, Donald. There goes his arm. Gonna reload it once? Okay. One more. Then you're gonna go to the right, and then you're gonna go switch sides, and after that you're gonna use an attack. Switch sides, use an attack, expose your back, I jump on top of it, I scroll to the beginning of my cloud army. Now the beating starts, and I hope it's not gonna be my beating. Ugh, he had a zero, no, ow! God. My foot! I hit the wall. I kicked the wall. My foot. Oh. Oh, my foot. That sucked. That sucked, Lemon. My foot hurts. Starts now. Donald, what are you doing? Excuse me. Switch sides. Now switch sides. Use your attack. Expose your back for easy entering. Yes. Took a hit in the face. Fine. So during this cycle, how many clouds do I have left? My attack cards are not worth mentioning. Alright, that's gonna be my first elixir. First elixir has been used. Attack cards are not replenished. Why would they be? Hey! Okay. Starting. I've got a good idea, though. Can't be hit that much more. I unused a heal. Nope. Expose your back. I jump on top of him, and now Cloud doesn't home in on those damn blossoms anymore. That one attack here might get me in a bad spot, though. Oh, dude's there! Okay, I thought... Oh. Okay, Cloud reaches. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, 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 man. Stung. No, okay. He fell. Of course you fell. What kind of attack are you doing? Okay, I got hit. Theoretically, that attack would be easy to dodge, but... For killing these, it serves to just sting him. And I just need one more for... How many more do I have? Couple. It's okay. Switch sides. Attack. I jump on your back. Turn to Cloud. That's a definite three hits. Okay. Good start. Cross slash again. Another definite three hits. Which is nice. Now he's gonna try to sneak an attack in. Oh, didn't work so well. Okay, another time. What did you even break, man? Wait.
No. Do you know what he just... I feel like I've aged for 300 years just by messing up once there.
I on accident used that one elixir, and that elixir is now gone. Actually an interesting strategy. That is two hits there, one hit there, another Cloud. That is four Cloud hits in total. Can you believe that math? Reach. Good. I'm glad Cloud has such a huge sword. Was simple. Again. That card break was not un- That was uncalled for. Still have the increment drop. Okay, I'm already to Olympus. What's that mean, you're already to Olympus? Oh wait, there was my elixir. Where'd that came from? Where did that come from? Do cards that get stung get reloaded? All of the time? Well, that's gonna be rough. Can I get a few hits in here? Maybe I can. Okay, now it's back to my old thread. No, fuck. Oh, come on, get on top of his back. Get on top of his back. Can't stay below there. Cannot. Where are you gonna spawn in? Okay, I'm on his back. Okay. Didn't do it right, but that's okay. Okay, he's down to his blue health bar. Oh, this is harrowing, to say the least. Nope, didn't work. Fine. Blow me off. That almost looked cool. These three attack cards are some that I have to use. Now he's using his flower power attack. And I've got an opportunity to actually heal up again. Switch sides. Get that attack. Jump up. No, what kind of direction were you facing, Cloud? Seriously? You know where the big enemy is? Are you stupid? Okay. One more. You can do this. You can do this. No, don't get it, don't get it! Ah, how many do I have? Okay, enough. If worse comes to worse, I'll have to dodge this to conserve a few cards. These three I definitely have to play. Because I have to kill those blossoms. Otherwise it's gonna not... Oh, shizzle. Wouldn't have necessarily needed to do that one, but this one requires some dodging. Well-timed jumps is enough. Add attack, jump up. Face the right direction.
Gonna move in the right direction.
Fine, we had to reload anyways. We're down to four Cloud cards. Don't have any elixir left. Oh my god. Is this the closest lose ever? Don't necessarily have to use one here. I can just dodge it or not. Heal up. Come on. No! Face right, face right. God, Sora! Oh, he has so little health left. He has so fucking little health left. Heart is pumping. You don't want to know what it's pumping. Oh, huh. That's convenient. I have one attack card, huh? Ah, I'm gonna have to do some creative management here. Creative manage... No, that is not what I'd call... That was smart. Oh, that was so smart. Sora? I think my last cloud card is gone. Look at his health, though. We got him almost. We almost. If I hadn't used that one final elixir, we would have had him. We would have had him. I'm not playing this one to the end. If I hadn't misused that one elixir. This episode has been 1 hour and 10 minutes long. In the next episode, I will beat Marluxia. But for this, it's gonna have to be goodbye. I'm sorry. What an end! If I had not misused my one elixir. Alright. I'll see you when we beat that guy.